just finding your space in the room and a comfortable position for the body. Noticing what it feels like to arrive. What it might take to arrive that little bit more deeply into your body. Connecting with the sensations. Perhaps the feet on the ground. The weight of the buttocks, the thighs on the chair. Or the ankles on the floor. And giving your body all the space it needs to fully occupy your place in the room. Listening in to what's needed. And adjusting anything that feels tense or tight. Finding the maximum amount of ease in your posture. Taking a few moments to reflect on what compassion means to you. How would it feel to be held in compassionate awareness? Imagining the way that a Buddha might regard you, with accepting, loving eyes, or perhaps a Kuan Yin, perhaps an aspect of nature such as the sunshine. Maybe remembering a time that you felt very at ease, accepted, lovingly held, just for who you are. And sensing with your body, with your heart, how that feels. Even opening to the possibility of such acceptance. As you bring your awareness to this present moment, in whatever way that manifests for you, perhaps there's feelings in the body, maybe heat or cold, maybe tension, aching or throbbing, perhaps tingling in the hands or the feet. Whatever meets your awareness, see if you can also add kindness to the way you're aware of experience. Regarding your experience with loving eyes. With warmth, gentleness, patience, and also with great respect. As the nature of this moment manifests in its own very unique way. Constantly changing every moment. Allowing it to come, be met with kindness, and pass away. Holding nothing, owning nothing. Allowing kindness and awareness to bring you more deeply, fully into each moment. And noticing what kind of attention is necessary to hold your experience gently, giving it space, allowing it to relax, any thoughts in the mind. See if you can recognize whether this thought is motivated by kindness, or whether it's leading to harm. Also listening to the silence between the thoughts. coming close to the end of the meditation. Just taking a few moments to reflect on the process. How did it feel to meet experience with kind awareness? What was the effect on your experience? Is there anything that you struggled with or found difficult to meet with kindness? How did that feel? Without any judgment, just noticing the cause and effect of developing a wise attitude to practice. And what the obstacles are to that. I'd like to invite you to, with your eyes closed, bring your awareness back to the sense of your body sitting here on the chair or on the floor, and to the space around you, the other people in the circle. And the beauty and gift sitting in the presence of spiritual friends. And appreciating your own contribution as a spiritual friend to everyone else in this room. Allowing that to uplift the heart. So I'll ring the bell, and at the end of the third ringing, you can gently open your eyes if you wish to end the meditation.